This book is called Who Put the Hair in My Toothbrush? This was a very good book because of the interesting dialogue, what this book was about, the characters' character traits, and how this book was set up. My favorite part is when they fight with donuts. If I were to rate this book, I would give it a 10 out of 10.